It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we've got a showdown in the AFC North. It's the Baltimore Ravens and the Cincinnati Bengals. Next on Madden NFL 25.
Down on the banks of the Ohio River, we welcome you to Paycor Stadium in downtown Cincinnati, Ohio. A good one looming in one of the tougher divisions in football. Mike Tirico, Greg Olson with you. Greg, this division, year in, year out, man, it is physical. It's tough. It's always tight at the top. You get here one more year, and you look at everybody, and you can make a case that this could be a team that can make a playoff run.
Yeah, and especially the case, Mike, that last year, three of the four teams made the playoffs, the only exception being the Cincinnati Bengals, who went 9-8 without their star quarterback Joe Burrow down the stretch. So here you are going into this year. All four of these teams are legitimate playoff contenders, and when you look around the league, I'm not sure there's another division with a straight face that I'd be willing to say that.
Here's Evan McPherson. Off we go here in Cincinnati. Hardy now with the return. He'll be brought down right around the 25-yard line. Now the return man is a bit slow getting up after that kick. Not something you want to see in the opening minute of the game. From the 25, he'll go to work. First and 10. From the shotgun, he'll throw to get this one started. And he's going to get this to the 37-yard line. First and 10. They'll motion over Flowers. Off the play fake. Jackson. Nowhere to go. He is taken down.
In the midst of a tight game like that, you're looking for every play that you can make to try to gain advantage. And if you can continue to get after the quarterback, disrupt the rhythm and timing of this quarterback, in the second half, that could be the difference of you being able to pull away.
Work to do now as they come up on second and long. Aguilar goes off in motion. Now the Ravens' big ticket free agent acquisition, it's Derrick Henry. And he's going to be brought down behind the line. This defense fired up to start the game. It'll bring up fourth down.
Back-to-back plays by this defense now, Mike, winning these early downs. They get the sack on first, the tackle for loss on second, and now it brings up third and long.
Third and long for Jackson. That is left side and caught by Flowers.
This is a great example of why staying on schedule and ahead of the sticks is so critical. Because even after that big third down pickup, it's not enough for the first, and it brings up fourth down.
So the drive ends, and on comes Jordan Stout to kick it away. Charlie Jones, the return man for the Bengals. The Bengals offense comes out led by their quarterback, Joe Burrow. Can they keep him healthy? Because when he's good, he's so good. Won the Heisman during his days at LSU. Took this team to the Super Bowl. Now, Greg, year five for Burrow with the Bengals.
We're about to watch one of the most gifted passers in the league, Mike. And it's not only just his arm talent. That's, of course, off the charts. But his ability to process, his ability both pre and post snap to operate, maybe on a little bit of a different level than some of the other quarterbacks around the league. I mean, he is surgical with his approach. He's on the short list of truly elite quarterbacks we have to offer in this league. And for us to get a front row seat,